y'all know Keith Ryan is not ringside with me with the mishap from last night.
Oh, you twisted!
Me when I beat you?
But.
No.
Hey, Shell. Yeah.
Champ. Hold on a second.
Why the hell you gonna stick me with this Snickers bar?
Hey, Champ. Hold on 1 second here. We had a bet last month, the Saturday after Thanksgiving. We made a bet on something. Do you remember that bet?
Oh, yeah.
He is a man of his word, ladies and gentlemen, because the Ohio State Buckeyes beat the Michigan Wolverines. Because everybody knows Michigan.
Yeah.
And please read the back. What's the back say? PG shit. Right. Hey, Jeff, next year we make a bet, you're going to be doing the same thing, right? I'll tell you what, the Scarlet Gray really brings out his eyes.
I'll tell you what, this is going to be a great match. Twisted versus Snicker, but I mean, franchise. Gosh dang it. Why you say that?
Well, we're going to call him JT Bear for the rest of the match.
Well, I tell you what, he's going to have his hands full with this Snicker bar, as he calls it.
I
hope everyone like the wording on that shirt.
Franchise is scared!
First off and foremost, I'm not a Snicker bar!
Shut up! You're scared!
You saw me roll!
You're scared! Shut up!
My dad was an LSU graduate! And a player on the LSU
squad!
You shut up!
And let me tell you something, Michigan didn't win that year! Or the 2 years after that when he was laying all you pieces of garbage out on the field. So remember, when you look at that scoreboard, you'll think of my dad and you'll think of me, a second generation winner, unlike all of you losers.
You suck! Shut up!
Hello,
he's
not a student,
he's
an Oreo.
Yeah! 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 They're working over his arm real nicely. I know one thing, I should have got a small private drink.
I tell you what, Twist can use that as a bike shirt.
Hey, I can't help it out, Fluffy. He's
if he had a little belt, it would be a dress in France on fashion week. Can't get there.
Oh, sharp right up the top of the head. Franchise.
I don't think it's too wise. The crowd is just making the franchise mad. It just makes it mean. That's all it does. The franchise is an incredible section. Now he can really get it out of the way.
That was just painful. Oh, my gosh, he got angry.
He has twisted
oh, his foot in his fingers. Oh, my
gosh.
Our Myers fingers straight. I have to wrench on that phone. Working on his thing arm again. He's got it. All right, let's get that back up. There's almost huge shot to his shoulder on that shot.
Pretty smart. he ain't got two arms, he's not gonna do, you know, he's not gonna be able to do half of the song. Two strike of horn, he's confident in the flash. With big touch of flash. He's gonna be a huge back elbow after twisting out the ring. There is absolutely nobody that gets across that ring faster than Twisted. Nobody. Twisted is looking dragged over and tapping his top of the track.
Whoa, he's taking his half.
Well, we can't grind it on people right now.
You might have to turn
it off for people to do it. Oh, you really
do. My bad. All
right,
back to the action. Last muster, you got lucky. I'm just gonna have that. You got lucky.
1, 2, 3, middle of the way.
Huge rise up.
Did anybody ever tell you you have talent to be a, you know, a ringside commentator? Did anybody ever tell you that before?
There's no problem. No, I'm gonna be right in pain here.
You want to come with the bag? Big move right to the chef.
I'll have you know. Brian Red's mom thinks he's very handsome.
I bet she does.
He's not ugly.
It's only another good though.
Who? Next to Billy. I'm sorry.
Get off of that.
I was told by your legal name. I put your name in the member of the committee and I never got anything. No franchise move.
Nobody.
Of course he's not. Not stupid.
Oh, that's all mine.
Oh no.
Now for the triangle too.
Blaster!
So you want to be a wrestler.
Thank you. You go with that. All right, push
back.
Oh, we can count. Personally, I would have tapped out right there. And I know you would. I can't wait to think like I'm going to be in the ring. Oh, you can count. You know, speaking of talking,
Do you believe in Santa Claus, Virginia? I just seen him. Yes, Virginia, there is a Santa Claus. Another huge shot, a huge notch. I think I'm guessing on the front of that shirt right there. Oh, you
deflect all that crap.
Oh, Twisted is getting the power of the Buckeyes.
Yeah!
and say, bring it on. Wow. Oh, you lighted him up?